You just give it up for fucking, left my body behind. Come on. Man. And our homies fucking snuffed out, We're fucking just bungling it up!
And Reaver!
There's like eight other bands.
Yeah. Yo, let's give a quick shout out for Reaver.
Yeah!
Hell yeah.
Not much.
Oh, hey, man. Bobbity boop, boop, boop. So, hey, so this is like weirdly like the last day of tour for us. We've been on the road with fucking Choke and Nar. Who was here last night? Seriously. Yeah. I see some homies who were here last night. That shit was awesome. We have a lot of love, and that's what it's all about. It's all about building community, being here for each other. Doesn't matter where you're from, doesn't matter what you look like, but we're all here together. Right? We're here together supporting each other. There's a lot of fucked up shit going on in the world, alright? But these spaces, when all of us are together, these spaces become sacred spaces. Because here, all that bullshit gets stripped away. All that bullshit gets stripped away, and all that's left is us. Community, people, supporting each other, being there for each other. That's what solidarity is all about. So fuck it, yeah, dude, give it up for yourselves and for each other for being here.
play some new shit right now. So it's not yet recorded. This one's dedicated to my homies in fucking Aaron. Aaron came through Cleveland last week, man. We had a fucking blast. Much love to all of our Chicago homies. We'll be right back. Chicago. This is our fourth time being here. It will most definitely not be our last. There's a lot of Midwest love and Midwest solidarity in the house. There'll be our homies from fucking St. Louis. Homies from obviously Cleveland, Columbus, Cincinnati. This is what it's all about, man. We need to stop being isolated from each other. None of this city on city bullshit. We're all together. We're all fucking together. And it all goes to the Browns, baby. We got a couple more for you. This song, you can pick it up in the back, it's on vinyl. We only have 3 fucking copies of this record left. I want them all gone tonight, man. This song is on that. You can't hear all the fucked up shit happening in the world. It doesn't matter what else is going on, you understand something. It's all the fucking leaders that's at the top. These motherfuckers are playing with the pawns and fools. Say no. Fuck all those assholes. This song is called No. We'll be right back.